Yes, hello all of you. So let us see today difference between traditional commerce and e-commerce. E-commerce stands for electronic commerce and T-commerce stands for traditional commerce. Now in next slide we'll see what is a difference between traditional commerce and e-commerce. First difference is a local scope. Now what do you mean by local scope? That these shops, traditional commerce means where you go at shop and buy the product, right? So the scope of this traditional commerce is not spread across the world. So it is called the scope of traditional commerce is local. It is not available across the world. Okay, and it is available. Second point is that it is available for limited time period, that is during daytime. Means this shops, because traditional commerce means you physically go to shop and buy something. So these shops are not opened 24/7, and in this you pay by using cash, check or etc. Personal interaction means buyer and seller can interact, and even you can touch and feel the products, and after selecting the product you will get an instant delivery of the product. Okay, next we'll see traditional commerce, e-commerce. In e-commerce, the scope of e-commerce is global. Why global? Because it is available across the world, because we are accessing it through website. Okay, means we are accessing e-commerce website through internet. So you can access this e-commerce website anywhere across the world. Now this it is available 24/7. In traditional commerce it is available only mostly during their daytime. In this payment is done in electronic form, like a debit card, credit card, smart card, e-wallet, net banking, mobile pay, etc. Here you are doing payment digitally or by card system. No personal interaction. Now here you don't have to go to shop. You are selecting product by using e-commerce website. So there is a face and screen interaction. Okay, so there is no interaction between buyer and seller directly. Late delivery of products means what? When you are there might be problem in shipping the order or some misplacement during a delivery of the product, so you get the late delivery of product, and you can't touch and feel the product. See, as you are buying something, you can't touch that product, because when you're selecting product through online website, suppose furniture and gold, anything, clothes, so it is not, you cannot touch and feel it unless you get delivery at home. So thank you. These are the this is the difference between T-commerce, that is T-commerce, and e-commerce. Thank you.